The Brahmin and the Boatman. Once, a learned Brahmin crossed a flooded river in a boat. He asked the boatman, "Can you read and write?" When the boatman replied in the negative, the Brahmin declared that one third of his life was wasted. The Brahmin again asked him, "Have you heard any religious speeches?" The poor boatman pleaded ignorance. The Brahmin solemnly stated, "You have wasted half of your life." Soon, a severe storm rocked the boat. It was now the turn of the boatman to question the Brahmin. He asked him, "Learned sir, do you know swimming?" When the Brahmin said that he did not know swimming, the boatman said, "Alas, your whole life is wasted now." The boatman swam across and saved his life, but the Brahmin was drowned to death. Moral: do not belittle the achievements of others. Never underestimate anybody around you. They would be talented in a lot of things which you don't know. Bye.